Hello, hello. How are we doing today? How are we doing today? Oh, I hate this chair. Don't play the opening. Don't do that. Let's go. Oh, we're taking down an evil team today. We're taking down the evil team. I also feel really dumb. I learned after I went off Wednesday? Thursday. I learned after I went off Thursday that I could have got fly after the third gym. So I feel really dumb complaining about it before. But here we are. Backtracking all the way the way. Backtracking all the way back to Veilstone because I forgot to grab fly. If the Duskstone is next to it, I'm going to feel even more dumb. Because I should have had a Miss Magius a long time ago. Run away. There we go. So much worse. Can't see a thing. That's not true. It is very hard to see that. It is not. It's up to your head. Oh, hi. Okay, Ninja Boy. Antonio and his Zubat is what we're fighting today. Miss this encounter on the way up. I should switch you into the front. I have Toxicroak in the front because of the gym. Hit it with a Psybeam. The Zubat has failed. Who's next? A Croagunk. I feel kind of... it already knows. I love anticipation. It's like, oh! Oh no! I'm not supposed to be here. Ah! It's kind of funny. But I went with the better ability on mine. The dry skin. There goes a Zubat. And another one. Well, that's not a Zubat, that's a Golbat. 50%? Ooh, almost dead. Almost. Not quite. The hail took it out. Okay. We win. We win. I fought you already. What is this? Oh, right. Not a bad thing to have. Not a bad place to be. What's up here? Few trainers. Oh. Mental herb. That's probably not a terrible item in competitive. Okay. Ice beam. That's nice, but you can buy it in the department center. Department store. Oh boy. Why is Pokemon something fun about winter? I'm just confused by you, Caitlin. I think it's like, yeah, that would be Caitlin. And of course they have a Roselia. They of course have a Roselia. Not a ice type like I was expecting. That was a critical hit, of course. Of course. Why not? Black sludge. Woo. Okay, that is a, I think poison jab does more. Yes, it does. There was an attempt. At least you did damage. You just didn't sit there and take that. Give me your money. Another one. Must have turned while I was looking away. Mr. Phillip. And your Machoke. Let me introduce you to my fighting type. I'm gonna drain punch him. Get my health back. Or do I just finish him? I think I just finish him. Finish him off with a second poison jab and move on. Let's get, let's go back down the mountain. Just trying to avoid you. I was trying to avoid you, Maria, and your Golduck. Hit me with a water move. It'll be funny. Hit me with a water move. Don't have a psychic move. Hit me with a water move. You know you want to. Nope. Apparently not. He does not want to. How many? Four times. Okay. Wish you'd hit me with a water move. I wish you'd hit me with a water move. Night Slash. It's definitely better than Growl. Or do I want to keep Growl as a button that I can just use? I'll keep Growl. Because sleep into Growl is kind of fun. Weaken all those physical attackers. I need something without Intimidate. Ponyta. I don't love this because of how fire type moves and dry skin works. One shot, okay, cool. Didn't have to worry about it. And here comes the next one. They have three, right? Not just two. I think. Sudowoodo. You're getting drain punched. Boom. Okay, sucker punch. Didn't even have sturdy. I'm probably about to pull from that. Yep. What's this way? Oh, hi. Hello. I was not expecting to run into someone. And they're lop honey. Drain punch. No, you're a physical attacker. It does make me question what its special stat is, though. Look at him go. That's not how skis work, bud. Look at him go. How's he even doing that? Insane. Now we get a bunch of wild encounters. You know, you already... We're not dealing with this. We'll just run. We will run again. Okay. Getting through Mount Coronet. At least if I recall correctly. It's not that far. I don't think it's that far. This is the Celestic Town exit. Yep. We'll just go this way. That's a shorter route than I thought it was. It's a way shorter route than I thought it was. Veilstone's not too far from here, I think. I think it's like the next town over. More defog. Woo! This is like impossible. Like I'm running into things and I don't even know. Oh my gosh, she can't see a thing! I have no idea where I'm going. This is awful. Where even am I? Okay, I'm there. I forgot that I didn't fight you on the way through. Well, this is gonna be sad. I was expecting poison types. Not a Geodude. I was expecting the poisons. Not the Geodudes. A Drain Punch. How wonderful. I hate this chair. I hate this chair so much. Just because of how much noise it makes. Another Geodude. You know what? Let's give Miles some attention. He's a little low right now. He is a little low right now. You know, with my levels, you'd think I'd be heading towards the 7th gym. At least that's what it looks like to me. I feel like I'm underleveled. Which is kind of surprising. None of them had sturdy. Not a single one. It's all the bad one is like, ooh, I went in on that. Yeah, let's bring Miles in. You can take the lead. Nope. I want to walk together. Oh, I gotta go through this route, huh? We'll beat this guy fast enough. Let's grab this item. Nope, there's no way around him. Thought if I hugged that rock wall close enough, I might be able to avoid him. Aqua Jets in the rain. Aqua Jets in the rain. One more. Your level 20 Pokemon has no power against me. What am I saying? It's Gregor. Oh, it's a fist plate. The power to defeat giants infuses this plate. You put the fist plate in your bag. Alright, we're in Veilstone. We made it. Now let's actually get fly. Because I didn't think to do that before. Thought there'd be a hidden item there. Guess not. Oh, there's an item over there. Let's grab this really quick. Full incense. Full incense. Hello. Sure, buddy. Look, I have a storage key. Let me in. Fine, I'll let myself in. Oof. Alright, we get an evolution. So this is the earliest you can get that without pickup. Other items, yep. Okay. The team is finally done. I'm gonna use the new Pokemon. Welcome to the Galactic HQ. Nope, can't go that way. Guess we're going this way. Let's take care of Team Galactic. It's taken by storm. There we go. A bottle of zinc. Interesting. Hi. It's an honor. Really. Your door guy shouldn't have given me the key. Your door guy should not have given me the key. That's not very fun. That's pretty fun, though. Why? I really doubt that horn was necessary. I hate this road. At least recently. I beat him. I don't have to engage with you. I do have to engage with you, though. A normal type. I don't know why, but I keep thinking this thing is dark. Of course you do. Wait. I'm gonna keep that to myself, but that's an idea. Left or right? Go right. Okay, an item. Scald. It's a pretty good item. It's a pretty good TM. I can only go one way. Been pretty straightforward so far, and now I've got a choice. My choice is always to avoid fights, so I'm probably going the wrong way. I can't avoid you. I can't avoid you. Here we go. A second Kadabra? A second Shadow Ball. Got him. Good job. Good job. Should have done better calculations. Alright, I'm on the bottom floor. Okay, I avoided a fight there. TM for Sludge Bomb. Galactic Key. So this has just been the shortcut. Or I guess a different way in. I do think this is faster. I hate how slow that is, though. Alright, there wasn't another route this way, right? I went down the stairs, and then there's the scientist, and another set of stairs. Yep. Okay, so the other way it is. I did go the wrong way. This wormhole's going down. It's just a wormhole. I mean, come on. I always live one. Not very effective. I'm guessing you have a Cascoon in there too. Maybe a beauty fly. Cascade. Oh, Cascade's pure bug. Interesting. I thought it would be bug poison. Pure bug. There you go. Next floor. Just ignore me. Do I have to fight you though? You're right, I don't understand. Skunky. Or stunky. This is actually a fight I don't want to be in. So we're gonna switch. I thought I used Pursuit for a second, I got worried. I don't think Pursuit's a move anymore though. That's annoying. We win. I know you only have one. At least I'm pretty sure I read that. I'm pretty sure that was your... Ooh, waterfall. I was thinking I'd have to use a TM for that. I thought I'd have to use a TM for that. Yes, turn around, you fool. Oh, I did have to go that way. Okay. I went the wrong way somewhere. Where did I go the wrong way? I missed something. Oh. Did I just need to get the galactic key and bounce? I feel like that's all I needed to do. Why am I going this way? I bet all I had to do was get the galactic key and bounce. Yeah, that's right. That's how you say that. Let's get out of here. Go for the main headquarters. Well, don't tell me there are three different entrances. I hope it's not three different entrances, maybe just like two. Well, this is definitely the way forward. Hello. Golbat? I'm glad I didn't think of something. I was trying to think of something clever. I couldn't think of anything. I could not think of anything. Landed a critical hit. Cool bat. Another one that won't kill. I'm just short like 3 damage or something. A very small amount. I can tell. It's a very small amount of damage that I'm missing. Wants to learn Crunch. It's better than Bite. Debatably. It does more damage, but Bite can flinch. Crunch cannot flinch. Keep taking chills. Can't go behind you and, you know, maybe if I'd move you up here, then I could go behind you, but I bet. Nah. What do you have? More Golbats. I keep missing by like 3 damage or something. It's a very small amount. Expel that, please. I feel sad. Okay, I thought it moved to priority move. I can't speak, I guess. Because that's like the 4th time I've caught myself saying something dumb. I guess I can't speak. Well, Shadow Ball should clean this up. But because I don't want to leave, I'm switching out my front. Let's see, what am I running into a lot of? Poison types. You can take the lead. You're not gonna be the worst. Oh boy. How many different directions can I go? 3. Let's start with this one. I rest. Perfect. Double battles. Yay. Stunky Krogon. Yeah, Krongook, no, this is not a good place for him. This is not where he wants to be. Oof. Mm-hmm. damage. Oh, and they have another one. Well, I kind of need a flinch then. Unless that one doesn't have Night Slash. Nice. That's a flinch, baby. Wait, why am I... You obviously attack the Stunky still. And I attack the Croagunk. Another Sucker Punch. Guess it's a good thing they're not going for Sucker into Morgan. Because that would be bad. Of course you have Aftermath. I'm gonna go down the floor and heal. You have another one? Dang. Another one. That was easy. I was expecting it to be harder. Back downstairs, heal up. Move on. Hit the wall. Oh boy. Left. No. I picked the right one. Okay, Cyrus. What do we lead against Cyrus? That doesn't seem like a good idea. Because I know, I'm pretty sure he has a lot of dark types. Alright, first Cyrus battle. It's not Prankster. Interesting. It is dead, however. Baton Pass? Nah. Alright, Golbat is not a good matchup for me. Hope for not a bite. Hope for a poison. Okay, that works. I think I'm gonna need the extra damage. Which means I'm relying on not hitting. The opposite of that. Ooh, did not do as much as I had hoped. Psybeam should pick it up though. Alright. There is the side beam. Oh, why are they? You only have three Pokemon? Why? Why do you only have three Pokemon? I expected more. Don't raise your attack. Okay, cool. Here comes a drain pun. Here comes a drain punch. Isn't courage or courage an emotion, bud? Or at least something close to it? I mean, come on. I guess he went that way. What are these? Hey. Alrighty. Commander Saturn. Probably should have led something different. That works. Ooh. That's actually cool. Yeah. I'm replacing Growl. Well, am I ever gonna use it? Probably not. Yeah, we'll stick it on there. Maybe it'll be helpful later. I'm just not foreseeing it yet. Yeah, that makes sense. You know, for a double effective, or I'm sorry, a quadruple effective, it didn't do that much. The level explains why. It's like half, it's like 10 levels below me. No, I'm 8. It's 8 levels below me. Toxicroak time! I mean, now we just kind of stare at each other. Like, I guess we just drain punch. Did okay damage. I mean, I win this game. Oh, especially with that. Because I'm gaining health every turn. And I want to say this does more than the poison. No. Fighting doesn't resist poison. I don't think. I know poison resists fighting. It's not the other way around. Because the only two types that resist each other that are not the same are bug and fighting. And that is how you beat a Toxicroak. With your own Toxicroak. No, I just came to beat you up. Let me leave. I don't care about these. Fine. I'm kidding. Goodbye. All right, to Mount Coronet. I just had a thought. I bet that green warp goes back to the beginning. Yep, they're gone. This will take me right up to the front, won't it? Yep. Nice game design. Okay. We're gonna heal up. We'll take a short break. I'll be right back. I'm back. Let's do this. Where am I going? I guess there. It's probably easier to get there from this side. I finally have fly! Let's go. Well, that's a good sign. Okay. Thank you for putting someone there. Thank you for putting someone there. I now know I need to get there from here. Let's go. How many of these trainers have I not fought yet? All of them. That's the answer. I have fought all of them. And now we use surf to get back there. Okay. I'm guessing I needed rock climb to get there. And that's why I need it. Because I know you need rock climb to beat the game. Which means all the teams except for Fly and maybe Cutter. No cuts needed. I think all the teams except for Defog and Fly are required. And Defog is basically required. So. Bronzong. That's quite a Pokemon. Goodbye. I said goodbye. It should be your cue to leave. Somewhat helpful. How many Bronzong am I gonna run into? That seems to be the most common thing. I think those are the first Bronzong I've seen. It's been Bronzor mostly, I think. Hi. Means we're getting close. A Chingling. Okay. I'm gonna use the D-pad so I can sneak by him. Oh, another cold place. Ooh. I don't think it's higher up. Though we are heading for the summit, so maybe it is. There's a hidden item there. Yep. Okay, what's in here? Up we go. Galactic Grunt. Another one. Unless this one turns, I'll have to fight him. Okay. I went. This is not the right way. I'm using it. Let's see. Bag. Oh, I have more than one. No, why'd it take me all the way back here? Oh, that's annoying. I guess I deserve it. All right, you got me. Do I have any repels? I guess I got that cleanse tag. Should probably be taken advantage of. Yeah. Let's do that. Boom. Okay. That's pretty funny, though. I was expecting it to pull me out of that specific cave, not all the way to the beginning. Oh well. No. Now I gotta do it again. Use the D-pad. Okay. We'll get there eventually. We'll get there eventually. I feel dumb. Let's try that again. I got it the first time. There we go. There we go. That's not the right way. What's out here, though? Something down there. There's something over here. What we got? A bottle of iron. A bottle of iron. Okay, this way. A Medicham. Run away. Another Pokemon. A Bronzong. Finally figured out what that squeaking is, though. I feel like I hear it all the time. Oh. Feels bad I avoided you on the way up. Prepare to get waterfalled. Prepare to get waterfalled. All right. Avoid him. Don't speak. Don't see me. We're good. And now I'm basically back to where I was. Is it up here? Probably not. It is a Medicham, though. Well, I knew I'd find an item, though. But this is not the right way. Must be down here. This song is pretty good. I don't have waterfall. That might not matter. Don't play the surf theme. Am I missing something? What level are you? 28. Interesting. I think I'm missing something. Because I thought that would be the way. But it's not. It's not over here, is it? It's not here. Is it? Because if so, I'm going to feel even more dumb. Turn left. Thank you. I can't walk along that ledge, can I? I feel so dumb. Oh boy. Well, now we know. Not that way. Go this way. That way doesn't look like anything. But I was right, it's not. Strength. You know, these strength bubbles, a little less questionable if you want to do them when you always have strength on you. I hate this. It's so hard to tell where you're going here. Okay. I'm a choke. Let's run away. Can I avoid you by coming all the way over here? Nope. Two Pokemon. A Bronzor. And probably another one. I mean, it doesn't resist what? Bite. For some reason, I feel like water would do more because of stab. Sixty is 120. This is also 120, but it has a chance to flinch. But so does bite. I don't know. I think they do the same amount of damage. Somehow. Now, Waterfall definitely does more damage than Rock Slide. Rock Smash. Rock Smash is only 80. Wonder what's going on out there. There we go. Are you gonna turn? I don't see a reason for you to. I shouldn't have walked that way. Miles is not very helpful here. He hasn't been helpful for a while. I think it'll become helpful again. Maybe against Bertha? But even then, Torterra is probably better there. I don't know. And of course, you have a Bronzor. They all have Bronzor. They all have Bronzor. They all have bronze ores. Gold bat. They all have gold bats too. Not much variety in their team building. Up the stairs. Yeah. Yet another grunt. I'm gonna miss one of these. It's gonna end up hurting me. I just feel it. It's not even really a feeling, it's just I know it's gonna happen. I'll do it again. I don't trust Psybeam would be able to kill. Even though it probably would. Morgan's one level away from 50. And crunch. Really Night Slash. I know someone on the team learned tonight. Oh, it was Kricketan. And I'm confused. Please? Damn. Can't get that lucky. Okay, we did it. Victory is ours. Is this a summit? Yep. What are we bringing into this fight? Toxicroak. The only required double battle. Required double battle. That's fine. Wish I would have done that and then healed, but that's not how that works, so. You're probably dead. Ooh, only did 30. Oh, you pick up the Glam Meow for sure. I didn't go for an attack. Probably toxic. Light screen. Okay. We're both physical. I think they're just hitting random moves. They have two left. Okay. Krogon. Okay. Cause I don't feel it. Yeah, I don't feel like switching. So double up with them. Boom. One shot. We made it. Hi, Cyrus. Come on. Been being pretty loud. All right, Cyrus. Whatever you say. Okay. Commanders Mars and Saturn. Jupiter. Mars and Jupiter. Should have been Snorlax. Also a really bad lead into them guy. Though my lead is not much better. Ooh. That's not good. I should switch. I'm gonna switch. Into Morgan. Start shadow balling them. Dang, they doubled up into me. Let's go, Barry! Hmm. And then comes their Zubat. You know, once the Bronze... Well, that wouldn't work very well. I just realized. How annoying. Please break through it. Yep. Ooh, a critical hit. Good job, Barry. And your Munchlax. Bradley. And Stun Tank. Not what I wanted to see. Not want to see that right now. I wanted to see the Golbat. Oof. Well, you can't poison me. Alright. Who's more pressing? Probably the correctly. Yeah. Okay. Never mind. I do have to switch back into Morgan now, though, which is... that's gonna hurt. It's basically a super effective hit. I think I would live the ground. I think I live it. I was wrong. Never mind, I was very right. I thought that was a friendship sash. But no. That's just how much damage it did. I think... No, I live because of drink. It attacked the Munchlax? But Munchlax died to poison this turn. Whatever. He just gets to bring in a better Pokemon now. One with Intimidate. I should have taken out the Paragly. They got it. Barry got it. There's a Golbat. Meanwhile, I'm gonna drain punch a Stun Tank again. Never mind. Probably Air Cutter. Poison. Ooh, I feel that. Because I basically did the same thing. Alright. Switching out into Morgan. Ooh. is quite the stretch. Really? Okay. That's a pretty good one right now. Sure left that one to me. So I guess we could have, we probably should have knocked Mars out. So it'd be 2v1. I'm confused where the stun tank. Okay. That works. Wow, he's getting a lot of critical hits. How fast is Infernite? Because it's going before me. Which is interesting. Good job. And that's the end of the commanders. All that's left is the boss. Yay! That's helpful. He just left? You messed up, Cyrus. Shouldn't have let me free him. They're like, oh no. Ooh, he's mad. He's really mad. And he only has one new Pokemon. He did evolve some of his others, though. Ooh, took that better than I thought it would. course he gets a critical hit. Why not? We got a critical hit, though. Should live as long as I drain punch. Once he got another one. Dang. Alright. Sure. I want to try this. Even though he has, like, I think he has two flying types. Which means they won't be affected. Oh! He has defog. Alright. I see you. Aww. Again? Which gave me a chance to put you to sleep. There we go. Of course, you bring in Crobat next. You know, I think that Honchkrow had a crit boosting item. If I learned that, I would not be surprised. Really doubt this has sticky web. Yeah. That's kind of scary. No. You can't do this. That's not allowed. I'm scared now. He has three flying types? No. My sticky web doesn't work at all. That's not fair. That's really not fair. This isn't even the best choice. But I don't have an electric mon. And I don't want to switch in Miss Magius because of that. It has Ice Fang too. Okay, Tailwind's gone. But jeez. Three flying types? That's not fair. At least I know your last one's a Sneasel. Good job. If you hadn't dodged that, I would have lost. So, good job. Here comes the Crobat again. That might be better. I doubt it, but I want to look. Oh, hell no, it's not. It's not better at all. Yep, there's a Crobat again. Did I let my Toxicroak go down? Because I think I did. And so, oh no. In case you U-turn. Okay, cross poison. I felt a U-turn coming. But you could still do it too. Which means I definitely shouldn't go for Psybeam. Yep. Because his last Pokemon's a Weavile. The only Pokemon that gets affected by Sticky Web. This is definitely stronger because it's four times. He has Chopperberry. I wouldn't have killed. Now I will. It has Dig. And I'm faster. Don't love that, but it's my only one immune. Surprised you don't go for a dark move. Maybe you don't have one? Now it's the Crobat. Now it's just the Crobat. Which legitimately might be the scariest thing on this team. Good job. Yes, it is. Throw? Nope. Ha, my Pokemon loves me too much. Now, crit him. Almost. Aqua Jet, we win. My Pokemon loves me too much. We got him. That was somewhat difficult. Let's see. I think I saved my Master Ball, or at least attempt to. Can I just leave? No. Can you heal me first? Please? Heal me! I need healing! Oh boy. You know what? Actually, if I want the best chance, this is it. This is the best chance we got. Let's go. Aqua Ring. That's gonna make you harder to catch. I should have saved before. Whoops. That just means we gotta do this now. That didn't work. Again? Nope. I'll put a little damage on it. Get some max turns of sleep. Okay. Don't do too many of those, though. We got max sleep, so we try to put it back to sleep. Yikes. It's forced to sleep next turn. If you get a crit on this one, we're fine. In fact, I would be happy. Okay. Not a crit. I have another ball. That live underwater. I'm thinking net ball. Come on, Ultra Ball. Nope. And it woke up. And it ancient powered. That's gonna hurt. That's gonna kill. It got a critical hit. It got a critical hit. Let's see. What if I healed this turn? Okay. Okay. Bear it back above half. I'm not clicking Earthquake. Too scared. Use Razor Leaf one more time. Use Razor Leaf one more time. Damn it, Squirt. No Pogia for us, I guess. I assume it comes back after you beat the league. If it doesn't, oh no. But I assume it comes back after the league. Yep. It's here. Okay. Okay, now we actually get to use the escape room. Cool. Not where I expected to end up, but it's fine. It's a Clefairy. I just fought God. What about you? Okay. Let's get you up front. There we go. Let's get you up front and head down. I could have just flown. So used to not flying. Fly to Pistoria. Now, I have played Diamond some. The original Diamond. And I have to say, this is definitely the furthest I've gotten in this story. I know I got this beer pillar, but I don't think I could beat the commanders. I think that's where I lost. So? I think I'm gonna call it soon. Maybe when we get to Sunny Shore. Call it. Tomorrow we'll come back and do the end of the game. Finish up 8th gem to league. I think it's so weird that you have to go into a building and then through it and then back out. That feels odd. And he's gone. A lot of fishermen. Oh, I thought it'd be a straight run there. It almost was. We haven't used you for a while. Even though you did just kill a legendary Pokemon. Okay. Feebas. Razor. See, that's what got our legendary kill. I'd say before we would have reset. But I forgot, so. And you can check part one, where I turned off autosave. Yeah, Earthquake is 100% accurate, it's just so useful. Yeah. Oh, he has a Gastrodon too? Dang. For some reason, I thought he had like one Pokemon. That's why you pay attention. Maybe two. I was not paying attention at all when I joined this battle. Wants to learn Aqua Tail. Isn't Waterfall just better? I mean, debatably, yeah. That Aqua Tail was 100%. Aqua Tail would be better. But it's not. So it's not better. Okay. That didn't take nearly as long as I thought it would. Oh, hi, Flint. Okay, Flint. Whatever you say. Let's see, what time is it? Yeah. Why not? Do I want to do that? You know what? This started as a luck run. Let's see. Here we are. So let's flip a coin on it. Heads, I do the gym tonight. Tails, I do it tomorrow. We're doing the gym. I gotta find the gem. Really, where's the gem? There it is. I guess I gotta find him first. I'm guessing he's over here. Thunderstone. Wow, this is inconvenient. This is not convenient. Hello. I probably don't have that. That is an interesting challenge, though. I can't believe it's... Oh. I thought the sign for his house was up there, but... No. Is he ever here? I bet he's in here. Okay, it's just an elevator. Yep, there he is. Hi, Volkner. All right, Volkner. Let's do our best. I hate that they take one more step than it feels like they need to. probably sees the floats on my party and is like, oh, this will be easy. It's on the raised walkways. And the stairs look like the closest ones to the gym. Flint. The electric gem. He only has two electric types. Oh. Whoops. Okay. Potteries. Ooh, I like the interior of this gem. Makes me think more of steel, though. That's not very cool. Oh, Earthquake still works. I forgot about that. I forgot that was a thing. Alright, 49. 47. 52. It's quite a difference. And 47. Next room. This one looks more complicated. Only one option. Okay. I go down and across. I have to fight you. A Mr. Mime. That's not an electric type. Not even close. If it was a water type or something, I'd at least understand, but it's a Mr. Mime. Fight the rocker now. Okay, rocker. I'm sorry, guitarist. He's not on beat. Might be on half beat, but nope, he's not on beat at all. Not at all. Don't let to fight you. Okay. Ooh. Ooh, it's full turns. I almost messed up. I I have to fight the ace trainer. Alright, Destiny, you got some electric types? No, you don't. This thing probably has charge beam, though. Just because. Or energy ball, though. Wait, energy ball? That's not charge beam. That's not charge beam at all. Raichu. Earthquake. Doesn't matter. Boom. I would have had to fight you anyway. Intimidate. Not a bad ability for this. Might even make you survive. Nope. Now that is not an electric type. I need a stronger grass type move. Good job. Can't do anything with that. Okay. I didn't think I'd be able to walk through that. Is this the right way? That doesn't feel right. But it probably is. Zachary. And his Steelix. Which, not an electric type. I don't need to state the obvious. Too bad you threw. You threw. Take that. What's your second Pokemon? Probably an electric type. Like Raichu? It's probably Raichu. No, don't. Yes, give up. Medichim. Again, not an electric type. Not even close, in fact. That one's like the last thing I think of when I think electric type. But I guess Steelix is in that camp too. Turn around, please. Please. Thank you. Wow, he's doing spins over there. Okay, I don't want to redo the puzzle. So we're using healing items. Max potion? And an ether. I don't have one. Elixir. Perfect. Versus Volkner. Raichu. What's his ace? Oh, it's Luxray. Ooh, there's electricity in the background now. And some more stage lighting. I don't think the Pokeball symbol was on the floor before either. Didn't matter. You got destroyed by the earthquake. What else do you have? I know you have an Octillery. And I know you have a Luxray. But I can't remember your fourth. No. That's a special move. You're a physical attacker. Okay. I guess I'm not gonna find out right away. Gives me time to think on it. What is it? What is it? What is it? What is it? Good job. What is this last one? It's not an electric type. Lop? No, it's not Lopunny. I'm thinking Flint's team. It's also not Steelix. No. What is it? I guess I'll find out here in a second. Ambipom, okay. That's the answer. It's Ambipom. Oh. Cool. They do a lot. I'm guessing it must be Technician. Good job. Imagine if it avoided Fake Out. That would have been funny. Okay. Full restore. Oh, he has another one, bud? Nope. That's definitely Technician. Okay. I'm gonna heal on the next one. Just in case one earthquake isn't enough. intimidate. It's not going to be enough. Glad I committed to healing. Of course it does. Why wouldn't it have Ice Fang? Why wouldn't you have Ice Fang? Okay. I'm just in a loop now. Never mind, I flinched. I guess I probably should have Earthquaked then. Oh my gosh, you can't do that! You can't do that! No way! Okay, I thought I lived that time. I thought I lived that one too. Okay, who do I bring in now? Not you. Okay. That's good. That was guaranteed sleep turn. He wakes up. You know, you would think electric would be... That's kind of scary. He has a citrus berry. So that means it's going to take two more. Put this thing to sleep. Okay. Well, I dropped his health a little. Let's see. Just go with something fast. Try to get ahead of it in speed. There we go. I win. It wasn't the worst. Oh my gosh, my badges are so ugly. I wish you could clean them without taking your Switch out. I would do that. Thank you. TM57. Charge beam. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Alright. One more room. You know, you'd think they'd make the path out easier. Okay. Hold on. Well, I was gonna have the victor, but he's dead. What is this? Stickers. Okay, I thought that's who I was talking to. an effort, Ruben. What you got? Okay. We are not doing Victory Road tonight. I can already tell you that much. We are not even starting Victory Road tonight. We are in fact ending the stream in like 2 seconds. Let's see. Okay. We'll see if they're still live. Alright, let's go to an open part. Let me see if this guy is still alive, and if they are, we will raid them. They are indeed. At least I believe so. Give me like 2 seconds. Yeah, they're definitely live. Okay, we'll raid them. I didn't think this through. Nope. Okay. Well, I can see it right there. Okay. Flash raid. Never watched them before. But they're just doing some more of this. Seems like a good time to me. Alright. I'll catch y'all later. See ya.